Catherine Iskandarian.
And I'm Shannon King. And we're the founders of Cat and King.
We decided to collaborate with Beauty for Freedom because their vision and their statement and message is very similar to what we stand for.
Design and just being creative, yeah, has given us a voice, and we feel that we can give other people their voice. There's a reason for buying the clothes. It has a purpose, a meaning behind it. You're directly helping someone by purchasing that garment.
My name is Carolyn. I am a writer, a model, and a survivor of human trafficking. And when I was being trafficked, I think I would have just wanted to hear, like, you are loved, you are appreciated, you mean so much more to this world than what is happening to you right now. You will make it through. When Beauty for Freedom asked me to do this, and they said they were collaborating with Cat and King Nation, I felt like it was a good time to really step up as somebody that is a survivor to fight for this and at least get the conversation started.
We want Carolyn to feel comfortable with who she is, and we want her to know that we care for her and we're with her and we're standing with her and fighting with her.
She's opening up a door of opportunities for other people who may feel ashamed, who may not know if, oh, how can I be a model? I went through this. She's just exuding a confidence that every woman needs. I feel it's almost our duty as designers to make a difference.